Hi, John Zajeros here, and we're out on a walk with Tough Guy and Bart, and actually ran into another puggle today. Not too far from Mally's here, right on the corner, and if you notice the pictures, that's where Kaylin and I hang out. But I wanted to show you a couple of things today because they're important when you're walking, especially starting out, that you take water with you. Of course, I got my bags because of the dogs, but also take a cell phone with you. Because, you know, you never know when you're going to run into trouble and, or, you know, when something's going to happen, you're going to feel a twinge and you don't want to push it, or maybe you walked a little bit too far and you can't get back. All of those are possibilities, especially when you first start out. So please, you know, take a little bit of an emergency kit with you. Take a little bit of water. You can stick it in your back pocket. I also take it for the dogs, but also a cell phone, even a notebook, kind of my tricks of the trade, so that if you either one, you get an idea, or two, you have something that you think of. Write it down, because you never know when you might forget it. That's today's clues, so we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.